You know, when the MTA makes adjustments for a balanced budget, that should give every resident of this state a little shot of fear, because those adjustments are often delayed repairs, increased delays, reduced service, and a lack of dependability in a system we all depend on. The fact that the MTA can cut $65 million from its budget is something that we know. Whether or not the downstate region can deal with the consequences of that cut is what's unknown. And it's why we shouldn't be cutting money from the MTA. You know, when we reduced the MTA payroll tax, the state committed to make up the difference. It didn't commit to make up the difference for a little while. It didn't commit to make up the difference unless other parts of the MTA funding stream did a little bit better. It committed to make up the difference. That $65 million is part of the difference. It's a good thing that we reduced the MTA payroll commuter tax, but it's a very dangerous thing that we don't have another dedicated funding source for this. Senator Lahn has been a consistent advocate for the MTA and for MTA funding, for the replacement funding here in this conference. And it's a real shame that that money got swept in a bill that was only supposed to last 2 months, but bus and subway riders, commuter rail riders are going to be dealing with the consequences of that cut for years to come. Thank you, Mr. President.